Panini. Don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Or why you trying to keep me teeny? It's a dreamy. Wished it on a genie. I got fans finally.
Good morning, Broncos, and welcome back to the Bronco News.
It is Wednesday, February 12th, 2020. Early release schedule. Fong, I think you need to check the gutters.
Why?
Because there's a drip.
Oh, haha. Foster failing my Broncos, we got a drip. Look at that ring. Look at that ring.
That's a hot ring.
Yeah, that's hot. Look at my IKEA hat. That's hot. My name's Fong.
My name's Ryan.
I'm going to take your news. Congrats to Joe, Ryan, Coral, James, Oscar, and John, who took first place for the Box of Botany at Mesa Day this past weekend. Great job, Broncos. Meet Senator Jeff Merkley on March 6th. Free lunch and great opportunity to meet a state senator. Visit the College and Career Center. Grammys, anyone?
Nice job, Billie Eilish.
Tyler, the Creator's performance was superb. He really went, whoop.
And now we'll take the rest of your news. Juniors and seniors, want to visit the PCC Southeast campus? The trip is on February 21st from 8:30 a.m. till 1 p.m. Lunch and transportation will be provided. And now Kayla with sports.
Today in sports, we have boys basketball at Milwaukee, 5:45, 7:15 p.m., girls basketball at Milwaukee, 4:15 and 5:45 p.m. And now back to Drippy Ryan with the rest of your news.
Thanks, Kayla. Pick up your PSAT scores on Thursday and Friday outside the main office. And now it's time for what national day are we celebrating?
Ooh, what day is it? I think it's National IKEA Drip Day.
I think it's National Chocolate Day.
I think it's National Ryan Got Married Today Day.
Ooh, let's see what it is. Today is National Plum Pudding Day. I've never had that before.
It's disgusting.
That's a weird day.
It's the worst thing in the world.
Should I try it, Broncos?
No.
Okay, well, bye. If I spoke on your behalf, and will you wouldn't know how to talk if I gave you